Hello, I'm being fine with you. It is the second last day of December and it is 12 degrees Celsius, so it is quite warm today. I'm very pleased about that. Last week being Christmas, I neglected to stock up on my wood pile, so I've run a bit short. So today, although it is Friday, I really must do some work and build this up again. Later in the day, we have neighbors coming around. We do this every year. So I really want to have enough wood to have both wood burning stove and the open fire because it always looks very, very nice for Christmas. So I better get working. So the wood pile would usually stand about maybe this high and cover all of this area here. But as you see, I have taken away so much of it in the last week. So I really need to get some work done today and fill this up again. Here goes. So it has been a pretty good day, one way and another. We had neighbors in as usual for Christmas, and it's now just about 10 o'clock in the evening, and time for going to bed because we have an early start. My other good news for today is that the paperwork has at last come through for my car. So if I can get that printed out tomorrow, and that will be Saturday, and of course we're into New Year, so even though I get it printed tomorrow and signed off and sent back, it will probably be Wednesday before they are able to do any processing. But they said they would turn this around for me quite quickly, and this means that I should be able to go and pick up my car on Thursday. One of my colleagues contacted me and said, "Hey, I will come and pick you up at home and take you." But already, in anticipation, my wife had booked a ticket on a train, so she will take me to the train on Thursday morning, and that will take me through to a station near where the car service center is, and they will come and collect me. They've been very good and said they will come to the station and pick me up and take me around and deliver the car to me there. Apparently, the process for picking up this car is about an hour and a half long, so I've scheduled out that time on Thursday morning, and hopefully it will all go to plan. But tonight we have to get to bed quickly now because we're getting up early. My wife has said that we will be in town for breakfast at 8:30. Quite honestly, I think that will be a miracle, but I'm happy to go along with the plan. So I hope your holidays are going well and coming into the new year. Tomorrow will be the last day of 2016, and I hope it has been a good year for you so far and that next year is even better. But for tonight, bis zum nächsten Mal. Tschüss.